Hi, this is CJ South, representing ExpertVillage.com. In this clip, I'm going to show you how you can shuttle through your project windows using the J, K, L keys and the space bar on your keyboard. Now let's talk about shuttling through your project using only your keyboard. For this, you'll need four main keys. You have the J key, K, L, and the space bar. Now your space bar is your play and stop. So you press space bar, play, press it again, and it stops. Play, stop, play, stop. J is your rewind key. You hit it and your footage will start playing backwards. L is your fast forward key. Hit it and footage starts playing forward. Now, it wouldn't be a rewind and fast forward if it couldn't go faster. So why don't you hit J, and then hit J again, and then again, and again, and again. Every time you hit that J key, it goes faster, it rewinds faster. Same with the L key for fast forwarding. Hit it once, just about normal speed, hit it again, a little faster, then a little faster, again, 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 until you're just zooming through the project. This works really well up in your viewer. Because now you don't even need to touch the mouse. You can just use J and rewind to a spot that you like, and then press the I key for an endpoint, and then you can fast forward to wherever you want, and then press the O key for an outpoint. And you've just done all that without even touching the mouse. Now for more precise controls, you use the arrow keys, the left and right arrow keys. And that moves you frame by frame by frame. So let me show you here. See, each time I hit the arrow key, I'm moving a frame forward. I'm hitting the right arrow key. The left arrow key moves me a frame backwards. So you can get as precise as you want without ever having to touch the mouse.